When Kenny Hilliard got to Patterson High School in rural southern Louisiana, he was a gifted football player. He was not a gifted student.
He was in deep academic trouble when he came to the high school, and it was because he couldn't read.
My past years in high school, I used to sit down and just clown around.
Kenny's teachers did not think he could get a traditional diploma. Instead, they were hoping he could get a GED, a high school equivalency diploma. Kenny's mom, Brenda, was worried he wouldn't make it that far.
And he said, why should I go to school when I'm feeling like I'm not important and I'm not doing any homework, I'm not doing anything in classes but goofing off.
At that point, Kenny had given up on his education. He only cared about one thing.
Books didn't really excite me at the time, and I just wanted to play, football.
But high school football coach Tommy Minton knew that Kenny's dreams would not last long if he couldn't get his grades up.
You're going to look at a kid who's going to play 4 years of high school football, he's going to set the state rushing record, and he's going to be done. We don't get him on track to get in school, get in college.
The school district had just used Katrina money to buy a computer software program from Scientific Learning. It's called Fast ForWord, and it's proven to accelerate learning and improve focus and reading skills.
We had to do it. We had to whatever we could to get him off of that GED track. That's one of the things we went to. Let's try this Fast ForWord intervention for him. Let's see if we can get his reading level up to help him out.
I thought, you know, it was going to be stupid, and you know what I'm saying, why I'm doing this, why I'm the person that got to do it.
The program was only in elementary schools at that point. Kenny had to take the class with third graders. Nevertheless, he stuck with it, and he's glad he did.
Like, the light was blinking, like, oh, I got it, I'm getting it now. Now I can sit down and listen to my teachers and just really focus. I'm in school, learning, reading more. I'm going to the library, checking out books, and just reading, and I love it.
He feel better by himself, put it that way. He feel real better by himself because he know now that he can do what he need to do and making his grades.
Kenny's sophomore year, my son taught him, some of my other coaches taught him, and they talked about how his writing had improved, how he was writing short answers that made sense. They were wondering what the difference was. And there was only one thing you could trace back to say what, you know, it had to be this program.
But Kenny is not the exception at Patterson High. There are lots of Kennys, like Tremaine Johnson.
My son was having problems struggling in school with his reading skills.
I feel kind of happy because, you know, when I was younger, I couldn't read, couldn't spell.
Though a year younger, like Kenny, Tremaine is a talented football player. And like Kenny, his teachers were worried he would not get into college.
When we looked at his test scores, we felt like we were going to have problems getting him qualified for college.
Tremaine's mom, Charisse, has a master's degree. She knows the importance of education.
I want to see my kids go to college and hopefully receive a higher education as well. And I know in order for them to be successful, they're going to have their education.
Charisse called the school and asked to get Tremaine into Fast ForWord class. And after just a few weeks, it started to pay off.
He was always embarrassed about how he read, and he would never want to, like, study with anybody. He, for the first time this school year, he invited a classmate over to come study with him for an exam that he had to take. He has never done that before.
This is probably the best grades I had since I was about third grade. I got an A, two B's, and a C.
This is really the first time that he's made A's and B's. He scored one C, and I will tell you, he was 1 point from making a B. So he's, you know, he made the honor roll, which is the first time in quite some time. And that's directly related to him being in the Fast ForWord program.
During the 2006 to 2007 school year, the St. Mary Parish school system implemented Fast ForWord software at 8 of their worst elementary schools. All of them were at risk of being taken over by the state because they performed so poorly. Things started to turn around.
It was expected in the sense that we believed that we were going to see some gains. The magnitude of the gain was completely unexpected. We were seeing schools showing double-digit gains in student achievement. We were excited.
Take, for example, the district's fourth grade class. In just 4 years, the percentage of kids who performed at or above the basic reading level on standardized tests increased from 51 to 78%. For fourth graders who went to summer school and were retested in August of 2010, the results were even more impressive. 92% of them were reading at grade level or above. Fast Forward helps kids improve test scores and grades, and that opens up a world of dreams otherwise not possible.
I'm going to college. Probably play football most likely. A lot of schools looking at me right now, so probably that. But if I don't like succeed in football, I probably want to be a judge or a lawyer. I'll go to medical school. I'll be a physical therapist.
My plans are attending LSU for football, and I want to major in business. When I get out of college, I would like to play professional football in the NFL, and after the NFL, I want to major in a business. I want to do like a sports bar, give money back to like the school, donate a lot of things. That's what I like to do.
Kenny's already got one of his dreams. His grades were good enough to get him a football scholarship to LSU.